Welcome to Z's Bookshelf featuring Ebb and Flow.
As a matter of fact, Tula, I have. I found a fan-tabby Hoobie story on Hoobnet sent to me by a tiddly-peep. I think this might help you to work out how you can have wind indoors. Take a look.
Once upon a time, three little pigs decided to build themselves a house. The first little pig built his house out of straw. The second little pig built his house out of sticks. And the third little pig built his house out of bricks. One day, a wolf came looking for little pigs to eat. First, he prowled up to the straw house.
Little pig,
he said.
Let me come in.
Not by the hair of my chinny chin chin, said the little pig.
The wolf growled.
Then I'll huff, and I'll puff, and I'll blow your house in.
The wolf huffed, and he puffed, and he blew down the little straw house. The little pig ran to the house made of sticks.
Little pigs, let me come in,
growled the wolf.
Not by the hair of our chinny chin chins,
called the two little pigs.
Then I'll huff, and I'll puff, and I'll blow your house in.
And the wolf huffed, and he puffed, and he blew down the little stick house. The two little pigs ran to the house made of bricks.
Little pigs, let me come in.
Not by the hair of our chinny chin chins,
called the three little pigs.
Then I'll huff, and I'll puff, and I'll blow your house in,
cried the wolf. And he huffed, and he puffed, and he puffed, and he huffed, but the brick house would not fall down. And the three little pigs stayed safely and happily inside.
Oh, of course! Why didn't I think of this before? We can make our own wind by huffing and puffing!
Yeah, we'll huff and we'll puff and we'll make the feather dance!
Me first, let me try
all
first!
Right, all right.
Hope you had fun during Z's Bookshelf featuring Ebb and Flow. Log on to dailynoggin.com for more.